I'm sure we'll meet again.
It'll take more than that to make me quit.
It was my blood first, then their blood, then all the world's blood, waiting for their teeth. You're making me
bad.
Avum shoveled money at Dr. Young to reason.
What you did for him was brave. You're braver than you look, Mr. Nurse Man.
She's ready to see you now.
Yes, I will see you now. Let's begin.
Stay back.
Easy.
Once more into the fray.
Hey!
I thought maybe the alpha vampires we fought were... object holding a terrible secret. We'll plan the next steps back at the Maritime Center.
Feedback! Translocating!
Ah!
I'm fine. It's fine.
Feeling right again.
You can't hurt me.
Radio. No more effigies.
Charles.
My name is Charles Beck. You've already met one of those
bloodlines. Black Suns. There's no blood.
You call her the Black Sun.
I don't think she likes that.
Claire has taken your mind. Important piece of her and broken. She's hidden it in her memories. Find the pieces. Bring them to me. I can give you what you need to end my sister's life. We didn't know what would happen.
Translocating.
Bothering me. You never have.
It's again. Oh, Charles, stop this baby.
No. Something happened when she died. When we killed her. I'm not just talking feeling bad. It's in my blood. It's in my head. I can feel her somehow. Can't you?
You want to know how I feel? Alive. More than alive. Like, I could do anything I want to, and no one could stop me.
I can't do this. I can't keep doing this.
Where are you going? I'm talking to you.
I can't live with what you did, Claire. I know you can, but we deserve what comes next.
where...
Translocating!
Do if I die?
I don't know. You won't die. I won't die either.
Everything dies. Remember when we found the deer? The antlers got stuck in the tree branches and it died.
We don't have antlers. We won't get stuck.
No, Charles. What if I die?
Won't. I'll make sure. I'll make it so we can't die.
Okay. I know we'll always be together.
We were close.
Skipping ahead.
Thank you.
The sample you gave us is amazing. How did you find out about her?
Hard to leave.
I followed rumors. My assistant tracked down some health records. And then I visited her myself.
And she's willing to come here?
I can make her come here.
But she has family. That's what you said. They might not let her.
That's not important. If you can bring her here, then do it.
We'll consider it done.
Liar's curse. Billionaire venture captains. Escape to them.
The sample you gave us is amazing.
Every time we've looked into the big vampire's pub,